Okay, what's going on, guys? Miro here again, and this is a part 5. I think it's part 5, yeah? And we already have a Polito and Yuri.
We've got a location on Yuri and El Polito. Let's pay these fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval. I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Before Let's any go. Motherfucker could ask my name. As for Javi, he made it out alive. Turns out, all those vatos knew that red taco truck and knew it was bad news, so they felt bad for the pendejo.
So that's the place, right? I don't know what was that black screen for a while, but there we go.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
This is literally like 3 minutes from the place you start the game initially, so it's kind of funny that they are all the time over here. And I will do it in a different style because I know what's happening there. So let's go with this gun.
Shit, we got company.
I'm not sure if the resources are out here. I don't think so. Just real quick. Oh, no. Cool. Let's go in. Pick lock. Oh, beautiful. Open quietly, huh?
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
Teddy bear in a bed. There you go. I need my guys together with me.
Rally up, people.
Roger, moving.
I don't know why they don't follow automatically.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Well, man, there's nothing we can do about that now. Okay. 80 bullets in a magazine if I need them. But I wanna go quietly if possible.
Cariño, who were you before you met me?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God. So there's a minigun there.
The same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Well, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
You know you can tell me anything.
Oh, this might be interesting.
Before, when you drenched that man with water and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Irina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering, a passion like Christ, when he was lying there whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him, to wrap my arms around him, to wipe away his tears.
Yuri, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
Amor, I wanna have a baby.
Uh-huh. I mean, they are killing a guy and talking about baby, seriously. And? Right, my guy is completely installed here, you can see that. Come on, guys.
I have a shot. Engage.
Open fire.
Roger that.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Well, that was terrible.
No podemos alcanzar esos putos.
Oh, they are coming. It's okay.
We got more tangos coming in.
Kinda watch the video now, but I mean, I didn't do anything. I was afraid about a minigun. One of my guys killed them all because he is immortal. Oh, okay, I got it now.
You there.
Copy that. Targets confirmed. Ready to assault. Heads up, we got a turret.
Ya sacamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
I mean, the best option would be to let them come in, but I think they won't. Let's see if there is another exit here. Oh, okay, okay, there's no other... Oh my goodness. There's still a guy down there.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
Come on, please. I completely screwed up this one, guys. Completely. It cannot be worse than it is.
Fuck, took you so long.
Yeah, come on. Come on, run back. Is he dead? I don't think so. Is that? What is he? How they know about us? I was not expecting somebody here. I thought that they will bail. All of them.
Tango down.
The cap's standing down. We're good.
Oh my goodness, look at this place. There should be some intel here and there's no intel. I know that there's a video, but there should be some intel here. Now they are coming. Yeah, he's in. Is he?
Target down.
Okay, they will all come in like that? Slowly, one by one? It seems that yes.
No hay nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando, órale.
Let's go. Let's do it. And again, my guys kinda let them through. This is so funny sometimes. They really charge blindly, all of them like this. There's one more guy there. One more. Oh, brain blaster, that was probably for headshots. Lovely. Let's get out of here, just one guy out there. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna die. He's outside.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
This is just one guy, man. If we are right, this is just one guy. be all done now.
Clear.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I mean, but I don't wanna try replay the mission and pretend that this didn't happen. So I will leave it as it is. My guys finished them off and I was hiding behind the corner just like a baby. But anyway, it's done now. It's done and dusted. And I didn't die, at least. Yeah, this is beautiful, okay? You see this boat?
I'll drive.
It was full of water in a beta.
Alright, let's roll.
And it is still full of water, and still it is going very fast. Wow, beautiful. Some people have more money, some people have less money. This is a bunker. Oh, this is probably another outpost from cartel. Cool, let's jump. I will be probably better with these side missions than with the main one. Campo de Futbol El Ayo. El Ayo. I don't know if it's correct.
The drone is up. Correct, so. Spotting another tango.
Interrogate again for intel. I don't think he will have any.
I got a third. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
One more.
Target
here.
Number 5.
Medal is over there. There is another beautiful hammer.
Marking
hello.
A captain.
Oh, there's one more. One more here. I guess that's it, is it? One more is there, is it? Yeah, one more guy there. Cool, how are we gonna do this? I already know that he doesn't have any intel.
Moving to a good sight line. Let me get in position.
Eyes on the target.
Target marked.
So just clean them up. I'm not sure where is the other guy. There's two of them. Let's have a look first. He's on a move now. Okay, he's there. Cool. Cool.
Make sure that you don't need to die.
Oh! But he is very close to the chopper, man. And I don't like it. This is super cool. So instead of shooting him,
that
they kept him.
Down.
Yeah. This is lovely, guys.
They found their amigo. Damn.
Okay.
Tango's opening fire. Standing by.
I don't think there's more.
Clear.
So what can I do with you? I can grab him. And I can release him. I can knock him out. But he has no info. I will probably grab him just in case. Because he will be going forward. This is kind of weird that you just leave him here, you know what I mean? Cannot go into this tent, okay. Okay, release. You guys hold.
Hold your position.
I'm going to collect everything.
Santa Blanca Commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool.
Just take it. Don't complain and take it.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Can I actually take him with the chopper? That would be the option. Take him with a chopper. I mean, clearly, he has an intel. It says he has an intel. It must be a way how to get the intel. This cannot be a mistake, right? You're going with us, man. Hopefully I can load him up into that chopper. Can I do that? Can I do that? I hope so. Stow. Oh! Okay! I know, for somebody it's probably a normal thing, but for me this is a revelation. Very good. So, come on, we have a hostage.
Trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
I'll fly.
I'll catch up with you.
Come on guys, jump in, we have a guy there. I need you to keep an eye on him. The last thing I want is bullet in my head. How about you? Hero, are you staying? Ah, he's staying, okay. Probably decided he's quitting now. I killed the other guy in the other helipad, so probably if I bring him in, it should reveal something special now. I mean, that would make sense. Special mission, maybe? And it's also cool that you just let one of your guys aim at him and they will not kill him, they will hold him hostage already. I didn't know that either before. I thought, okay, I don't need you, just get rid of you. But obviously, there are things you can do with them. Yeah, my chopper is going down again, so... I'm a very bad pilot, really. It's kind of like we should... I don't know what I should do. Wires. Oh yeah, and in one of my previous parts I hit the poles. I didn't even realize when I was editing the video I saw it. It was just crazy. What was that? Okay, let's go slowly. Now please, I want to see that this is worth something. Should be alright, yeah?
I love when I get to loot a chopper.
Hoo-ah. And? How about you? How about him? What do we do with him? Hey, we have a guy here. Hello, fellas. Look, we have a hostage. Yeah, I know, hermano. What do I do with him? You don't know what to do with him. I mean, either, man. The last thing I want is to knock him out. What? You're sleeping here? Seriously? What time is it now? Okay, this chopper stays here. I mean, where do I bring this guy? There's nothing here. I cannot interrogate. Who can interrogate? This is weird. Where is this truck going around? Ah, that's the ambulance actually, not a truck. Right, I have really no idea what to do with this dude. No idea. Can I stow him here? No. Yeah, I can stow him here. Where do I bring him? I have a guy with an intel and I don't know what to do with him. I think I will just throw him from the area. Okay, but I will try. One more thing I will try. Where do I wanna go? Here? Do I wanna go here? Probably. I mean, I cannot interrogate him. What can I do with him? Where is the closest one? Yeah, that's the Unidad place. Let's go here. Friends. See, no matter what combination of those keys, W and Shift, I'm hitting, it's always doing the same after a while. It's just going to the ground like this, and I don't like it. Anyway, we're nearly there. But if not here, then I really don't know what to do with this dude. Seriously. Seriously, I don't know. Take my guy. Hi there.
You people took out two of the scariest pinches culeros in all of Bolivia. People are becoming brave now. You've shown the people that the cartel can bleed.
That's lovely. Can you do something with this dude? Where are you going? It's alright, man. He's a hostage. Right? You just said something about it. Everybody has more courage and everybody is brave. He's a hostage, man. Come back. I just don't know what to do with him. Tell me, you tell me. What to do with him, man? Yeah, you see? Don't be so jumpy, old man. He's alright. Please look at him. He cannot decide what to do with him either. Like, what do I do with him? He doesn't have an intel. I cannot do anything with him. I cannot force him to give me any information. I can only knock out and release, and if I knock him out, they will be not happy. Huh? Hey, your head is kinda moving backwards. It feels weird. Okay, no matter. No matter. Weird, I'm confused.
I'm riding a motorcycle.
I mean, I would understand if he would give me some secret intel. Oh, that looks like somebody with a sombrero. Right there. New loadout. Oh yeah, we have these guns. I think they are just down here. Hold on. No, sorry. My mistake. Loadout. And then weapon category should be here, yeah. His AK-47 and hair. They are absolutely ugly, look at this. But now because I have this surprising one as well, it's kind of similar. This one has a good scope, which I cannot take off. So I cannot use it for the weapons I would like to. Anyway. Let's go with Llama. Let's go back to the goat old weapon.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. And baby
civilians
makes three.
Are is that all? I hear somebody else from the right, I guess.
We got civilians, Dean.
Got the target. Say the word, boss.
Is it really only these three? No, that's what I mean. Look at him.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I have a shot. Engage.
Alright. Yeah, we are good.
We're good. We all in one piece?
Yeah. And I know already this is a tricky one. I wanted to take this beautiful Jeep. But it's actually not a good idea.
Get to the next antenna. Clock's ticking.
This is a better idea.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Yeah. Wish me luck, guys, because this will be tough. It's easy to fail, I guess. Can't see much. It's getting dark, that's not good as well for me. But if I don't hear big rocks, I should be okay here. But yeah. Go on, go on. Please, go on. Oh. 23 seconds looks okay. Looks like we will be alright. Alright, 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 come on. Run. 16 seconds. Run. Come on, come on, come on. Climb, climb. I cannot climb this now. Why? No. Run, 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 run.
Oh, hell. Come on, team. Where's the hustle?
Whoa. Oh, my goodness. That was just like, what? What is this? Come on. Seriously, which way do I go up then? Okay, probably right here, just aggressively top. But I mean, I had it. Okay, let's do it again. Part 5 is about failing. Part 5 is failure mission, one after another one. So I think I will just do this one and then I will leave it for the next part. And we will have to do the same thing all over, right? Yeah.
I've got the bike.
Second time. I've got a bike second time. Let's do it again. You don't do it right the first time, you have to do it right the second time. That's all what it is. Anyway, now I know that there's four of them.
Drone is airborne.
Head back before they spot you.
Right, one, two.
Got another tango. I've got eyes on the captain.
Oh, come on.
In position. Target's marked. Just say the word. Target acquired. Target acquired. Standing by. Fuck.
That's a kill.
Copy. Target marked.
Did you lose him? Because I think it was on him. Anyway,
they're on this side.
Yeah, they're gone. They're gone. It's all good.
One antenna down. Get to the second now.
Doing it. And it's only 1 kilometer. Only. Like, yeah, I know. I would blame it on that rock for the first time, which I could not get to. Actually, look at this. Straight on and it's 30 seconds. Anyway, pity it didn't work out the first time. It would look very nice, so close.
The rebels will be harder to fight in force if the cartel can't keep track of their positions.
Let's hope more rebels join the party.
Yeah. Let's see, here's another one. Shall we do this one too? Yeah, let's do it quickly. We are just close by and we have a good bike. Where is my bike? Here. This bush is my bike. Cool.
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
So let's dish it here. I need my team. They're talking a lot, but they are all inside, I think. Yeah, and I cannot get up there. Yeah, they are all in.
I got two Sicarios.
Inside. How can you see them, man? Come here.
Move there.
Yeah.
I copy.
Cara, cuando me metas un plumazo, dejo. Sí, See, they are actually
targets marked. Good to go.
They're actually marking them up nicely. Okay, what I will do, I'll open with this one and then I will swap to Llama probably.
Yeah. Tangles heard the blast, they're looking for trouble.
Of course they did. Kinda hard not to hear this, right?
Tango down.
One down.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
They've seen us, man. I'm killing them in. Where's the laptop? Let's hack it quickly.
Come on, folks. Nice job. We don't have all fucking
cutting
day.
Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
Starting to have hope again.
Good morale makes a stronger soldier.
Yes. Hope makes men fight. But our fight will need more than sentiment if we are to succeed.
Don't worry, Pack. This party's just getting started. Nomad out.
Really? So we are finished.
Okay, we're cool.
Target down.
Man, how often they say that we are cool? He probably meant that we are installed. Alright, nothing here? Should be something else here, no? Okay, that's it. So yeah, these easy guys I can clean off myself, but the bosses I will need probably help of my team. Lovely. Polito Scar's place. Okay, I'm sorry, I don't have the video. I'm really sorry, I would love to see it. There was this final video after killing those bosses, and because I didn't hit it on time, I have no idea where it is now. And I really don't feel like redoing the mission just to see that. Now, can I do something with this? Yeah, I know. Completed. No. I don't want to restart. You see, this is the thing. Yuri and Polito. No. Kingslayer files. Should be here. Briefing. Recording. But this is what I found. This is the intel. No, this is not. Picture evidence. Okay. Legend. Locked. And it's nothing. Nothing else is there. This is actually lame, to be honest, in the game. Yeah. Like, please don't judge me, but this is actually lame. That it should go on with the story and I don't have the story because... La Plaga. Huh? Okay, no. El Muro, no. Okay, just stop crying probably and move to another one then. Yeah, I think I will go here. There is a big city here and this is where I will go. I know that I can also take this accessories, but maybe it will show up when I will log in the next game. So I'll try that and we'll see. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I hope to see you in my next part. Have a good day. Bye bye.